Can you lift it up?
I can lift it up.
Wow.
Okay, the third fact about this branch is it's very hollow. It's very hard here.
It is very tall. Look at that.
Whoa. I think that would be 3 knees, not 2.
Fell down?
That's one of the facts about this.
It cannot stand on its own?
On its own. I need to like grow it into a tree or something because I can brush the tree with it. I can break the leaves with it. So, kind of. Let's paint a giant twig. This art craft edition. At least we have this in case. Okay, and we're going to paint this twig ring. That's why y'all have these paints. Because we need them. Okay, so the first paint that I actually want to make is from gold. So I will probably need this brush. And I think this is like a darkish yellow that we need.
Okay. Go ahead, open it.
Let's see. Oh, I'm open it. Okay, so where should I paint it? I should let's paint it over here. Let's get some yellow scoops.
Later paint. We have almost painted everything except for that twig over there. Oh, it's been a little bit of a mess.
Oh my gosh. You cannot believe how much time we wasted by painting all of this. Almost 1 hour!
And now we're gonna put it outside and let it dry, right?
Yep. Looks like some of the paint's already dried.
Yep. Okay.
Like, subscribe, share, and no thank you. Psych out!